Breaking news of Trenton in the 200 block of Hamilton Avenue, where two people were shot in front of a liquor store.
At the retirement home?
Yeah.